Hey guys, today we're going to be doing the Can You Make That Challenge. The Can You Make That Challenge is basically where you have a kitchen and you have a hat or a bowl and you put a bunch of different recipes in there and you choose at random a recipe and you don't know what recipe it's going to be. And you can't use a cookbook or anything like that on the internet to learn how to cook. You just got to memorize it from your brain. And yes, other people are welcome to do the Can You Make That Challenge as well. LPS tubers, any YouTubers, honestly, because, you know, it's cool. You can do whatever you want. Okay, so the first thing we're going to be doing is, we're not going to be doing a specific recipe. We're going to be grabbing the hat, bowl, whatever we need, and I'm filling up the random recipes. Well, my friend is, so yeah, I'll hand the camera to her. Okay, hi guys, so yeah, here are Adventures in Random Recipes. We're gonna fold them up. Okay, so let's fill it up with this. I'm not gonna do a bowl. I'm gonna tell you a bunch of random recipes that I wrote down on pieces of paper. I'm only going to be putting a few in for now so she can get a random one. That lighting was actually really cool. Alright. So, let the magic begin. Okay, we need that kitchen. Here's the fridge that I reordered. Here's this thing. Because I have no literal experience with cooking. But I do. Well, yeah, so if I'm really stuck, you can have a friend help you or anyone help you, honestly. Oh yes, and if you are a younger viewer, please be sure, if you are doing this in real life, please be sure to ask a parent before you're doing this, because this can be dangerous. It involves knives and stuff like that. So remember, if you're a younger viewer and you want to do this at home, please be sure to ask a parent before doing this. We need one last thing. I'm getting it. Here's a weird covered thing, which I don't know if we're gonna use. And then also, the camera's really far away, which is okay with you, right? Yes. Okay, so let's start. Okay, so the first recipe we're going to be doing is I'm gonna pick it out. Okay. See what we have to make. Cookies? I guess that seems easy. Well, we need a bowl for this. Wait, Natasha, can you go get the bowl, please? This is all I can find. Oh! I guess this isn't too bad. It's an old drawer, but Who cares?
So we're gonna open up this fortune. Okay, so I'm just gonna go by heart of how I think you can make cookies. Just so you know, kids, you can try this at home, but I don't think it's gonna work. It might just be a hot mess, but who cares? Okay, so I'm just gonna add some ice cream because I really don't know what I'm doing. Okay, so I have some chocolate ice cream for chocolate chip. And yes, you can add the whole thing. Alright! That's it for the freezer! Now let's add some water. I have some water right here. Ugh! You can add bottled water or whatever water, honestly. Beautiful. Okay, so. Ow! Okay, so. For chocolate chip cookies, we have the chocolate ice cream. Nothing in there. Let's look in the fridge and see if we can find anything. Okay, so let's add a carrot. Yeah. Oh my gosh, my kitchen is falling. I'm dying. Okay, let's add some celery stuff. I think cabbage. Let's add some cabbage. Some milk. Milk if you will. Alright, so this may make a lovely face mask or a delightful hot mess snack. So let's see. Let's add a lemon because you know lemon. Well, whatever, who cares? Right, now time for the deep fry. Add the whole bottle. Beautiful. Now all we have to do is wait. One eternity later. I think it's ready. Oh my gosh. Looks beautiful. All we need to do is mix it. I'm gonna do this part off camera, okay? After it was done, look, it turned out to be a beautiful giant cookie. I hope this worked for you kids. I hope you do the Can You Make That challenge. If you want me to do this again, comment down below and like and subscribe. In 24 hours, can we get, I don't know how many likes we should get. Let's try and get at least a couple likes in 24 hours, and then I will do it again. Okay? Oh, that is disgusting. Don't recommend it. Do not try what I just made. Alright, I hope this video wasn't too much for you. It was about 9 minutes, but who cares? Bye, guys. Peace out.